The Maritime College of Forest Technology, French, Collège de Technologie Forestière des Maritimes, is a Canadian post-secondary college with campuses located in Fredericton, New Brunswick, English instruction, and Bathurst, New Brunswick, French instruction. Topic: History. The Maritime College of Forest Technology (MCFT), formerly the Maritime Forest Ranger School (MFRS) in Fredericton, New Brunswick, was established in April 1946 as a cooperative effort of the provincial governments of New Brunswick and Nova Scotia and the wood-using industries of the two provinces. The MCFT fulfills a regional mandate. The original location for MFRS was on the grounds owned by the University of New Brunswick, which housed Alexander College and is known today as the Fredericton Exhibition Grounds. In 1949, MFRS moved to its new location overlooking the St. John River Valley. At that time, MFRS was the sole occupant of the land until the new campus was constructed in 1986. The current campus is part of the Hugh John Fleming Forestry Center and is shared with the Canadian Forest Service and Department of Natural Resources. Present facilities at the Fredericton campus were completed in 1986. The Francophone campus in Bathurst was established in 1980, and the campus is shared with the College Communautaire du Nouveau Brunswick. From 1946 to 2003, the college was known as the Maritime Forest Ranger School, and its curriculum was 1 year in length. In 2003, the college began its new two-year program, and with that came the change in name to the Maritime College of Forest Technology. In 2008, MCFT began offering, in addition to the Forest Technology program, an advanced diploma in Forest and Fish and Wildlife Technology.